And here we have the infamous bridge across from the library on the left to George Eliot's New Hall building on the right, home of modern languages amongst other subjects. And over to the right we have the entrance to the lecture theatres and the Learning Resource Centre. And further over we have what currently houses History and Heritage